heck of a getup, Lou. What was that?
Here's trouble!
That song was, it was, Hold On, it was by Three Sons, and, oh, never mind. Coming to you from, the Jewel Green, the Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. I hope you like this one, the song. I mean, not this. It's Ella Fitzgerald.
commands anyway. Of course. Ambush all over. The jet will make you jittery. The jet will make
still
you jittery.
Still kicking?
Jesus.
Hey, something's out there. Huh? You think we're safe now?
Show your face! Come on! Fucking hide from me? You're dead! You gotta reload sometime, asshole!
Who's there?
Just noise. Just noise.
You'll run out of bullets at some point!
Feel that.
It's called fear. Playing games with me, huh?
Saying it's correct at all. And you know, of course, the mayor. I mean, I was, Esther Reed, I have a statement from the mayor's office. You know, it's, well, I mean, it just says here there's, nothing to worry about, that it's, you know, safe and all, everybody. Kind of, it's crazy stuff. Anyway, it's something to think about, I guess. Betty Hutton is on now. Singing about a man? Right?
That's so stupid!
Betty Hutton.
It's seen
this
better
one.
Days, hasn't it?
telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl
you
hear
say the
that.
Word.
She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't
over
no
there.
Face left.
That's a plan.
I hope you liked that one. That was maybe by the ink spots. I mean, it was definitely by the ink spots. It's called maybe. I should have been clearer. I've got some, news. Well, more of a rumor, really. But that's kind of like news. Without the commitment. Anyway, it's about a vault here in the Commonwealth. So there's that vault. It's number 81, and it stays pretty much closed all the time, right? Well, the rumor that I heard, what's going around, I mean, people are saying there was some kind of disease outbreak.
What?
I don't really know how, serious it is, or whatever, but, you might want to think about, you know. Avoiding the vault. There's really only so much you can do to avoid diseases, right? But I mean, the vault, it's right there. There for a while. things are... Well, they're better now. Yeah. If you found out the...
That's in better shape than I expected. away. Probably have something you can use.
Civilization by it's by Danny Kaye. Thank you.
bastards!
Guess we showed them.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Shit!
Get it! I'm gonna be your last!
This is normal for other journalists. Ours now.
Broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Oh, that's nice. Why settle for less than perfection? Here's a real classic from good old neck. It's a good one, no matter what anyone says. That was, Bing Crosby.
Yep.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free. But the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov. Here's Butcher Pete by Roy Brown. It is probably about a butcher.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. And he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
much like tunes for my liking.
We got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
My knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb? An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Here's a thing.
Hell yeah.
Sort of a note, I guess, from a sponsor here. In Diamond City, and I'll just read it. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only. Wynonie Harris had a grandma that gambled, I guess, and so he wrote a song about it. And I'm not just talking about it, I intend to play it. So, here it is.
Thank you. some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the
prisoner. Nick.
I know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk.
Where the heck is he?
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Too bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Dirty rat.
Yes.
Make
nothing but nothing over here.
Who's there?
I must be losing my mind. Ooh, I gotta loosen up. I got the fidgets.
You picked on the wrong people today.
Messed with the wrong crew.
Good.
More stairs?
Afraid
he built this damn vault. A fitness instructor?
That's one off the list. Ran off.
The hell? Time to
check.
I can carry something if you need me to.
Danny Kaye there singing. That was Civilization.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
So the Minutemen are out there, doing things in the Commonwealth. What kind of things, you ask? Well, I will tell you. I have heard that they have taken over the castle. Over. Which I guess was there a long time ago, but hasn't been for a while.
Okay.
It had been full of fish.
But I hear big fat
or monsters.
Once
or
we step
monster
on this
fish.
Floor, ready for
maybe. I don't know. Not relevant. The Minutemen are there now. That's good for them. And I guess for everyone else too. So, yeah. How about some music? Worry, worry, worry. That's, that's the song by the Three Sons that I was gonna play it next. I mean, now, I mean, here's Worry times three.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nicky. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Skinny, remember the quarry? Lily June on the rocks? Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go. You got until the count of 10. Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Darla. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You mobsters are all just talk.
Better get out of here, fast.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Thank you.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. I never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, and how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Heads up.
Shoot. Always on good behavior, aren't you?
I try to be.
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, "Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change?" It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
No kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by I'm not afraid some Institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth.
What kind of things?
That's what protects us.
Absolutely. Couldn't agree more. How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth. Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. Start making inquiries. Turns out, Captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
Piper, you saved those people.
No. Those people saved themselves. Because they knew the truth. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes. It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out?
Look alive.
Where to?
Hey, Piper.
You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Your thoughts?
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
I was just wondering where you and I stand.
Look, you don't need to worry. We're fine, I guess. I want to do right by folks out here. I guess I need to know you do too.
That's all for now.
Okay.
How are you doing?
I find myself wanting to set out again and see the world. I am tempted to do this on my own, but there is so much danger. I hope we can renew our partnership. For science, of course.
Never mind.
As you wish.
Look alive.
What is that for me? What can I...
data. I find this traveling a great...
That King Cole there, he's just the best, isn't he? Coming to you from, the jewel green, I mean, green, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. This one is from Skeeter Davis. It's the, ironically, end of the world.
museum's got as many.
Be careful, okay?
Hey,
you flash a weapon like that, somebody might think you're looking for trouble. I'm roaming with my own pre-war relic.
We must find the men of science and institutes of learning. Surely they are out there still.
I hope you liked that one. That was maybe by the Xbox. I mean, it was definitely by the Xbox. It's called Maybe. I should have been clearer. listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. Here's the five stars with Atom Bomb Baby, a song I'm sure that I knew they meant well. Just maybe not the best comparison to babies and destruction.
Right behind you.
At least it's not raining.
Another day has begun.
Yeah?
I wanted so much more from my life than this. Don't let my husband drag you into any of his nonsense.
Paul.
Luck's a fickle thing. Gotta hold on to it when it comes.
Excuse me.
Paul and I have a child. I regret a lot of things. But not my little Pete.
Yep.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. Yeah, you know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Have you seen
when
the,
you're trying to find someone who's gone missing,
there's this article.
The devil is in the details.
In, the newspaper.
Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Well, it's something. I mean, I'm not saying anyone is a saint. You know, I'm not saying.
My
it's
wife was
correct.
Murdered.
And, you know,
she was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they. They just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
You know, safe and all, everybody.
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. Kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job.
Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Now, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And, of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am. Didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance is bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Lock's really strong. Don't think I can pick this.
No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock. The mayor's office is near the entrance of the city. It's a platform that should take you up.
From Commonwealth Weaponry.
Who needs a haircut?
Billy
Everyone
Ward.
Everyone needs
and,
a haircut.
And the
Domino's. New issue of Public Occurrences. View from the vault. Outside.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Feeling tired? Need a pick-me-up? Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Roy Brown did, well, he did two songs about Hunter B.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
So I can just head in and talk to McDonough?
Go right ahead. His office is open. He likes to make time for everyone when he can.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible personal tragedy. I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talked to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
Mayor McDonough.
I'm happy to help. But I must remind you not to get your hopes up. Mr. Kellogg is long gone and not the type of man who leaves a trail.
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends.
Piper's kind of trouble.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A swatter is a custom-made piece of genuine
paper. Got the key? All right, let's head in. You do the honors.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Well, if anyone could figure out a
place
good
place seems
use
small
for it.
To you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button. Well, that's one way to hide a room. Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Hey, Valentine.
Why don't you search that table? Then we'll compare notes.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. We can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back. Good luck. Anytime you need help, just come knocking.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Good to be back in Diamond City.
Heard you rescued Valentine. Good work.
You just heard Holiday. Lucky you.
Hey, somebody was here. You think it was Kellogg?
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
we're on the right path, huh? So where'd you go from here?
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Hey, Dogmeat's got something. See anything?
Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts.
Okay, boy, let's track him.
Other journalists.
Critical signs. Alert.
I think this was
Kellogg's
handiwork.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Head over there.
Can do.
Get him!
Bad idea.
Drop him. What do you think, boy? Was this our man? Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
This is it, isn't it? Kellogg's here. All right, Blue. It's you and me. I think Dog Meat's earned some time off.
Don't worry, Dog Meat. Just saying hello.
Boy!
Come on, boy.
Don't let this one get you into much trouble, boy.
Hey!
How you doing, buddy?
Go on.
Hey, Piper.
Head my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Thank you.
you can fix just about anything. Guns, computers.
In the Commonwealth.
Hello, sir.
I was a little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
Speak up.
I wonder if the data I'm collecting will serve any purpose.
Thank you.
Thank you.